Making and being creative stems from my childhood. When you make in my family, you are pouring your heart out into something. It's not necessarily what you do, it's the action, whether that's putting seeds in the ground or restoring a garment. We make to share, to tell stories, and to be a part of something with intent and purpose.